Caddo Parish is adopting an indoor mask policy which starts Monday. Face masks will be required in all parish buildings and government chambers, as well as all commission-related activities and the 8th floor of Government Plaza.